Leaders mark National Preparedness Month in Philadelphia today by putting vital information in the hands of residents. Mayor Michael Nutter and others kicked off a series of disaster preparation workshops at City Hall with a preparedness fair. Organizations like the Red Cross and FEMA directed people on how to build a family emergency plan and what items to have on hand before disaster strikes.